You know, the rest of this guy's comments make it seem like he's accusing me of usurping white history and making it black. But I see the confusion. I am talking about the Berbers that were involved with the Moors when they invaded Sicily. I don't care about the rest of the history. Let's go to 711 when the Moors invaded and ruled over Spain, all that blah, blah, blah. Those are the most famous Moors. That's their most famous timeline. I'm talking about the indigenous Berbers. From what I've gathered, these were slaves that were captured by the Arabs and they were converted into Islam. I just learned that Saracen is a word that the Sicilian people used for the Moors. Here's a depiction from the 9th century Moors, the Berber soldiers that fought for them. Self-depictions and artwork of the Moors. The Middle East is an absolute palette of colors. So when doing research, you have to look at the tribes and how they migrated and integrated into each other. Unfortunately, it was through a lot of enslavement.
So when you're looking for sources, please look up these people. They were the soldiers for the Arabs and the Moors.